We seek out those places where mountain and sky, snow and stone focus the living energy of the planet. Though on faces so steep, in conditions so dangerous, one wrong move can spell disaster, and Rick Armstrong never could spell. Rick is lucky to have cleared the crevasse and to have made it down in one piece. These mountains are unforgiving. Even so, they tempt us with their grandeur and draw us in.